Okay, it's beer o'clock again on the Real Ale Guy. Today's beer is a beer from Slottsgallen's Brewery in Sweden. And it's a bottle of their Nice. Picture of Father Christmas there. There's the bottle cap. Let's get this beer into a glass, see what it looks like. Smells like and tastes like, but I'd like to thank Johan for sending me the beer. The reason why it looks, or it may look, a little bit apprehensive this review today is because my camera's not even 2 years old. This JVC 1080p camcorder I bought not even 2 years ago is breaking down on me already. It's out of warranty, but the kind of screen I'm looking at now, as I've turned it to face me, doesn't recognise anymore that it's been flipped, so it kind of flips it back the right way up, so I'm looking at myself upside down. So beer in the glass is a one finger head, it's copper coloured, there's nice levels of carbonation. And it looks almost Christmassy. So what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to stand in the middle of where I believe I should be, and as long as the beer is in picture, then it should be okay, it should come out okay. Let's get a nose on the beer then. Getting cherry. A little nice kind of brown sweet malt. It's roasted. It's hoppy. Spicy. I'm going to dig into this one. Thank you to Johan for sending. Oh, it's nice. Very, very nice. Refreshing beer. It's a nice toastiness to it, roasted. It's hoppy, it is spicy. This is a bit of a belter. It's lemony, it's almost grassy, it's bready, there's a nice breadiness to the beer. Oh yeah. It's very well hopped. And at the same time it kind of tastes traditional as well. There's a hint of chocolate and coffee, but that kind of more of a dark kind of look to the beer. It's 5.3% ABV, if you've not seen. I'm kind of getting the hang of this now. I'm thinking, right, just aim it at the camera lens and we should be fine. Just make sure in the picture there that you're kind of in the middle a little bit. It's a real kind of delicate, really thirst quenching beer. A couple of hours ago I had big tea and it was quite salty, and I was getting to the stage where you all of a sudden you hit a wall of thirst and you're thinking, oh, I need something and I need something now. In beer terms, this would be a great, well, it is a great beer. It's kind of really it's quenching all the thirst that I wanted to kind of quench. That kind of grassy lemon note is nice. It's refreshing, it's great. Great beer, great Christmas beer this one. Quite a big fan of Slottsgallen's. I had the Russian Imperial Stout, which is lovely. a few other of their beers. Really good, kind of. I think I had a Saison from them as well, which was really good, that Johan sent. I want to give up their website, which is slotsgarlands.se. Check them out, Google them. There's the name of the brewery there. If you want to whack that into Google. Oh, there we are. That was a bit of a struggle. There you go, Slots Gardens. Now, my final thoughts and a rating on this beer, the Nice. It's generously hopped, but at the same time, it's really nice and malty and a little bit traditional. And I've been kind of enjoying a lot of big beers lately, and it's nice to kind of get a refreshing beer in and go, oh, this is nice, and it's quaffable, it's sinkable, the water quality is fantastic, there's a good amount of hops, I say, it's malty, it's roasty, it's got that fresh bread taste to it, the fresh malt. I like it a lot. I'm going to give this, probably going to give it a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10 for the Real Ale Guide. Again, thank you to Johan for sending. Put your comments in the comments box. I've got a couple of big beers coming out now, two at 9.7%. Let's see how we get on towards the end of them big beers, filming upside down. But thanks for watching, and cheers.